One of the biggest mistakes I made in my career starting out as a marketer was not understanding what the trust commitment axis is and why it's so important. If you're a brand new brand starting out, you're at the bottom of that trust axis. If you're a household brand that everybody knows, well then you're probably at the top, right? If I'm just starting out, no one knows who I am versus, hey, I've been around for a while, I'm kind of a big deal. People know who I am. That matters when it comes to what you sell and how much it is and how much do I need to commit in terms of resources? Do I need to think about it? Is there a consideration process? Is it inexpensive or is it expensive? Those are the things that brands need to take into account in 2021. Where do you honestly fall on this trust axis and what is the thing that you sell relative to how much needs to be committed in terms of resources, money, thought process, consideration, all of those things. Understanding this will make everything really easy in 2021.